you must be grateful to God.
Me está agradecido a Dios.
Because in God's kingdom,
el reino de Dios,
the level you attain,
el infierno cuando llegas, la boda determinada,
by how grateful you are,
cuán agradecido estás,
from your heart,
por tu corazón,
that you are level,
pisa por mi silla,
from your heart,
por tu corazón, cuán agradecido estás.
It is you are grateful that causes you,
la boca de cimiento de la gavo, para dar fructífero.
No, you are not grateful to God.
Ora por agradecido a Dios.
Because you are saved.
Por tan maldicionado mes.
To be married.
Para botar estéril.
David was a man.
David era un hombre.
After God's heart.
Conforme
David was so
corazón.
Grateful to God.
David
because
agradecido a Dios.
He was a shepherd.
Guardador de carne.
But God saw him.
Ora Dios lo mire.
Do you believe?
¿Cómo quiere?
David. When Samuel was coming.
Para David.
To their house.
Dan a casa.
Y
un gente no hay informe.
To show you how he was rejected. All his brothers.
Todos los
hermanos.
Está invitando
a tú. They come out with soup.
Natura va a cubar y bobisí.
David is nothing.
David ay, ese
no. He was smelling with
sheep.
Inside the forest. He was the only one that was not invited.
Único una hora invitada.
The father invited him.
Está invitando tú rey de David.
He was rejected.
El amor tú rechazar.
But despite that, he was faithful with his sheep inside the forest. And God saw his faithfulness. And those opposed with the suit and the
badge.
And they were receiving the prophet of God. The prophet of God said, this man be the king. God said,
no.
So that woman that is rejected, but
he's
faithful to me, that is my king. He sees
everything.
That was why David was so grateful to God. And
Micah
was angry. And then he said, I was a shepherd.
When he's gone, take the
kingship
from your father
and bring it to me.
If
you are angry because I'm dancing with you, I'm going to be naked and I will dance to God. Because he is the one that naked me to become king. The one that refused to praise God. She is the only woman in the Bible and today that was barren. Then you are thankful. Because you are to be
barren.
But when you have
been blessed,
God take you. With that you will come. Because the Nigerian dead. That's baptizing. With blessing. If you read the book of Psalm 112, that's good. And I love the life of
David.
That is why I'm not ashamed to dance with God. So I think when they go to meeting,
everywhere
I go, I am. If I enter a church,
si
that was when I enter one church. That was my first time of
entering a church.
In Amsterdam. And they are playing good music. And people are like this. And I said to myself, what is wrong with him? I couldn't hold my leg. The music was so good. But nobody is moving. And I jumped to the place. And I started to dance. And then the pastor saw me. The pastor joined me through. And then they saw me. All of them were talking. The pastor said, you see, this guy is just the first day of coming
here.
This guy is pulling all of us to come and worship God. We are going to continue to worship God from today. Why should someone come to church? I always say, you should not come to church with lemon juice face.
No, be iglesia con cari la munchi.
You know lemon juice without sugar. But a couple of
seconds,
one man said to
me,
I don't feel like praising.
He
said, you are the best candidate because he sacrificed. When you don't feel like praising,
sacrifice
of praise.
Sacrificio de alabanza.
Give it to him.
Tú,
you will see the favor of God.
De Dios.
Psalm 119.
Psalm
162. He said, I rejoice in thy word as one that findeth great sport. Seven times a day do I praise thee because of thy righteous judgment.
Me da la música, ojo de palabra, mañana voy a ejecutar y apón, gran botín. Siete piapa día me da la brava, por motivo de boa ordenanza na justo.
Seven times.
Siete piapa.
Tengo a nego seven times.
Después decía, siete piapa.
Debe praise God.
La vida alaba a Dios.
Seven times.
Siete piapa.
Not Sunday, Sunday.
No, ya domingo, tú ya domingo.
But,
pero,
every day.
Tu día.
No wonder that man was so
blessed. No te extraña, amigo, me da signa bendiciona.
Amen.
Amen.
I said, no matter the valley you are now,
then
you can come
out
to praise. Praise.
Alabanza
is what takes men away from
valley.
Thanksgiving.
Gratitude.
That you are trouble.
Como que problema.
Said God.
Dios,
this trouble.
El problema
will not take my praise.
No quita mi alabanza.
For you. I am going to praise you in this trouble, and I know God, you are not the cause of this trouble, and the devil, but I am going to praise. Watch out what happened. I have practiced it. It works. In short, God accept your thanksgiving.
Dios acepta tu agradecimiento.
In times of difficulty, more than when everything is good for you.
Más cuando tú costa bon pa.
Because when you are thanking him,
mano,
shows your faith.
Mostra fé in him.
And he will see.
E visa,
because of your faith.
Di fé,
be free.
Sei libre.
Because of your faith.
Di fé.
But what Habakkuk said?
What Habakkuk said?
Look at Habakkuk.
Let's pray Habakkuk.
Thanksgiving.
Gratitude.
My prayer today.
Mi oración a
hoy. You don't only thank God today.
Pero solamente para llamar Dios.
Thank God today.
Pero llama Dios a hoy. Solamente a hoy.
But continue.
Pero continúa.
Say continue.
Continúa.
Continue.
Continúa.
Because praise.
Para tomar alabanza.
Is the key.
Para
promotion.
Para promoción.
Look at what Habakkuk
said. Para llamar tu cabeza.
Three.
Versículo 3.
Although the fig tree shall not blossom, neither shall fruit be in the vine, the labor of the oil shall fail. And the field shall yield no meat. The flock shall be cut off from the fold, and there shall be no head in the stall.
Mas que palo de figo no floria, y en máquina de vendrai no carga fruta, mas que cosecha de palo de oleiro falla, y en cunúcula no produce comida, mas que el toro corta que te puede curar, y no te vaca de estanga.
Yet I will rejoice in the Lord, I will joy in the God of my salvation.
Lo mi alegrar en Señor y lo mi regocijar en Dios de mi salvación.
I like the translation.
A mi gusta traducción.
Talk.
Talk.
Doesn't matter.
No está importante. Lo mi alabe.
Even when there is nothing.
Más que ahora de nada.
And when you do that.
Yo lo puedo así say.
That the Lord God is my strength. He will make my feet like hen's feet. And he will make me to walk upon my high places. To the chief singer of my string instrument.
Señor Dios está mi fortaleza y Él hace mi pie en la manera piena de divinar. Él hace mi cánero en mi lugar en alto. Para el director de cor, arriba mi instrumento de cuerpo.
The moment you are thanking God,
yo you are thanking God. Difícil.
Guess what God does?
Yo sé que Dios está así.
He picks you from that body.
Está tomado, pues, fue de baile.
Se dona.
¿Te piensas bien, hombre?
Son.
¿Te piensas bien?
No.
Va.
Take your heart, please.
Arriba mi lugar en alto.
God blesses you.
Y está bendicionado.
Wherever you are there.
Pero camina.
God, you are not faithful to me.
Yo no te tiene a mí.
Look at all my problems.
Date mi problema, na.
I don't have time to read your Bible.
Ni tiempo para esa boca.
I don't have time to go to church.
Ni tiempo para iglesia.
I always say to people.
Se mueve de misa.
If you are the kind that use God as spare time.
Si puedes todos los días como tal de reserva.
Time, he will tell you no more time.
Tú tienes que misa por dos días tiempo.
Some of us use my spare time.
Pero nosotros como tal de reserva.
And it does terrible things.
Pero si los compañeros.
Si los compañeros.
Oh, la Dios, la Dios, la Dios.
And when the enemy
comes to you, try to. Tu prueba no pago.
I don't know.
En la iglesia.
My baby.
Tu baby que tu baile.
If you keep you like this,
is the enemy
that tried to put that
foot on the dress of all.
And make them think that God is a problem.
That face of the Dios and
make them think that pastor is a
problem.
The wife is a problem.
The esposo
is a problem. The church is a problem.
No.
It's the devil.
That diablo.
You shouldn't join him.
Don't join him.
Yes. Don't join him.
No joining.
Because when you try to,
so join him,
you say,
no.
Boom. You stay here. And he doesn't have mercy.
Y que no tiene misericordia.
Entonces
el problema
doble. You only create more problems.
Podrás solamente más problemas. Pago mis.
You run away from God.
O corre para con Dios.
O
no stop ya me danki. Por motivo de problema.
Por
toda mi situación en. Dice Dios.
You are not the problem.
Amo no de problema.
I understand from your word.
Me está comprendiendo tipo palabra.
I am not God. I'm not done it for me.
Pero usted es más que para mí.
Because of your attitude.
Por actitud.
Cambia
tu actitud.
Es
un Dios
fiel. You know what I know this is?
Cosa que estás tirando?
When I see people front your face.
O miren ese en la cara.
That's what God does.
Dice Dios a mí da así.
The man of God said.
Oh, mi Dios dice.
Go front face.
Y ahora usted la cara.
Just will allow you.
Ángela lo no permitivo.
Come into His presence.
Viene su presencia.
Because He is God. He said, come into His presence.
Pues la que se viene su presencia.
Joy.
Un gozo.
He said, they won't allow you to contaminate the presence of God. It was to you. Come with joy.
No, permitivo contaminar presencia de Dios. Tengo gozo.
You know why you should come with joy?
¿Sabes cómo tengo conmigo gozo?
You have joy.
O tengo gozo de vos.
Say, I have joy.
Dice, mi tengo gozo.
I have joy.
Mi tengo gozo de mí.
Christ is in me.
Tú estás de mí.
I don't have a car.
Vino de un auto.
That doesn't mean that I don't have joy.
Carro, vino de gozo.
I don't have a house.
Vino de un carro.
That doesn't mean that I don't have joy.
Vino de gozo.
All those things.
Tú le cosa es
happiness.
La felicidad.
Amen.
Amen. Shadrach said this.
Happiness.
Lo que te pasa.
Happiness.
Lo que te pasa.
Causes happiness.
La causa felicidad.
So when it doesn't happen.
Que mejora que no pasa.
No happiness.
No de felicidad.
But joy.
Pero gozo.
Is from the Lord.
Dar el Señor.
You are born of God.
Toda la serie de Dios.
Recebo
de gozo.
You can change your happiness.
Cambia lo que te pasa. Lo do tipo.
With your job.
Hubo gozo.
I can change my happiness.
Mi papá me lo dijo por mí.
Me dijo que no. Don't be like an unbeliever.
No está manero incrédulo.
They are only happy.
Nada con eso solamente.
When it things are happy.
Por la constante soso de vai bomba.
And we don't have people watch us.
Y nosotros sabemos de watchnos.
Because you go to work.
Eso debe ser bom.
Me Christian.
Me un cristiano.
Sisters, give the testimony.
Si no mando testimonio.
It's a one boy.
O chama.
Every time.
Tu via.
It come to the account.
Da bina ese account.
God bless you.
Yo chenam, yo chenam.
And she was there one day.
Y estaba de nada.
He does.
Por
eso estás. He's a Christian.
Él es cristiano.
Told him I'm only Christian.
Nada dos. Todo cristiano en el trabajo.
In the department.
En el departamento.
God bless you.
Yo chenam.
God bless you.
Yo chenam.
And that day she was there.
Y día estaba de nada.
The young man said.
Yo chamo misa.
God bless you.
Yo chenam.
And he left.
Él la va.
And the accountant.
Y el pago de misa.
Every time God bless you. God bless you.
Yo chenam. Yo chenam. Yo chenam.
Before 15 to 15.
Pero me pide siglo de todo uno cuando llama fía se andi.
Hi, God bless you. Is that?
What do you say?
That is hypocrisy.
Se da hipocresía.
If you're a Christian,
si vos eres cristiano,
prove it to be.
Pruebe la gente.
You cannot tell someone.
Como pienso gente.
I'm a Christian.
Vengo cristiano.
Every day.
Pero tu día.
You come to work.
Cuando mi trabajo.
Complain.
Queja.
You didn't follow the church.
¿Por qué no lo sigo mi iglesia?
No.
Absolutamente no.
No problem.
Mi me hace suficiente problema acá.
I don't want to hide your
own thing. Because I need deep body, because it's not going to be deep.
Imagine every day I come to this place.
Let me see if you look at me.
Will you come back tomorrow?
Will you be back, man?
No.
No.
Does it mean I don't have problem?
You don't have problem?
I have problem at home.
It's like a nakas.
I drop them. And when I come back with joy, I sweep them out.
Amen.
Amen. Tell your neighbor, sweep in front of them out.
Problema na ako.
Thank God, because God is
God.
I said, thanksgiving to God.
Agradecimiento a Dios.
Lift the
person
extraordinary.
Una persona extraordinaria. Versículo 3.
And from the
7 to 8.
Agradecimiento,
tal sabo, de una persona ordinaria, de una persona extraordinaria.
Ahora
con el tipo de persona, tú le llamas a Dios
grande. Mucho
amor para nuestra iglesia, mucho amor aquí.
Está
poniendo pobreza.
¿Y no vale todo? Illiterate.
¿Vos sabés que te llaman a un no pobreza?
He doesn't know
no
even how to write his name.
He can give his number.
But the only thing he knows,
bueno, ¿cómo está?
He knows how to speak in tongues.
Está como en
and how to rejoice.
Y como
he is the one that has miracles more than anyone.
Él es donde más ha dado milagros que cualquier otra persona.
Even when I met him, I was angry. Because
anytime
you say, let us pray.
Se la
that's the only time. He doesn't know how to pray one single word.
Él no sabe cómo se oración una palabra.
But he knows two things.
Pero esas dos cosas.
Pray, no?
Hacer oración en lengua.
Rejoice.
Y regocijar.
This boy is having miracles.
Mucha gente tiene milagros.
Supernatural.
Milagros sobrenatural.
But be honest.
Pero puro y no con esa ni skibi.
But he tapped into his spirit.
Él está entrando en el espíritu.
When you hear him pray in tongues,
without
a microphone,
sin mic,
he doesn't need a microphone.
El nombre sin mic.
His voice is me.
Su voz está duro.
I told myself one day.
Me un día,
I'm thinking devil.
Yo pienso que diablo.
He's scared of this boy's voice.
¿Sabes da?
He's scared of his voice.
Está espantado su voz. Y también.
When you hear him speaking in
tongues,
deep tongues,
lenga tan profundo.
And every time you see
him,
he's never angry. Do anything to him.
¿Vas a hacer cosas con él?
Hey, brother Joe.
Hey, brother Joe.
Enjoy everybody's friend.
Tu amigo de tu rende.
Joy.
Gozo.
He goes from miracle.
Esta va de milagro.
To miracle.
A milagro.
To from miracle.
A milagro.
And also, it was illegal.
Esta está ilegal.
In Holland.
No la.
And he was in Rotterdam.
Esta va de Rotterdam.
Just behaving this way.
Acuérdeme su cos.
One woman just now.
Un hombre mire.
He said, God spoke to me.
Dios ha hablado con mí.
To help me.
Para ayudarlo.
That was how
he was
doing. Supernatural.
Sobrenatural.
Amen.
You don't know what joy
comes. When you
don't know how to tap into the Spirit.
When
God is crying.
God. Dios
is lifting you up.
Alzando bo.
And God has lifted
you up.
What is it? He
habita. He tap into the Spirit.
The joy of the Lord.
El gozo del Señor.
It's your strength.
Tavo fortaleza.
So of course we want everybody to know we have problems.
Para los que duren saco los problemas.
And that's why we fall into more trouble.
Da persona más problema ahí.
You complain to this.
Que
before you know it, you fall into the hands of sin.
Porque tiene más disciera.
And you broke the problem.
Está broke este problema.
But if you are happy, nobody knows what is happening around you. Only God knows. And He will lift you up. Your higher place. Amen.
Amen.
Learn to rejoice.
Sí, a regocijar.
Learn to thank God.
Sí, a Dios llama Dios dando.
For God is
a faithful God. Tu Dios fiel.
And close with
this. Mientras que está aquí.
The more grateful.
Más agradecido.
You are to God.
Contá para Dios.
For the little thing.
El chiqui cosna.
He did for you.
Que la hace para vos.
The more you trust.
Más está confiado.
To give you.
A donarlo.
The higher place.
Cosa más grande.
Hola, a couple of weeks.
Se lo diré Lucas.
The more you thank him.
Más grande voy a
ver.
Para costar chiquito.
Lucas 17.
Lucas 17.
From verse 12.
10, 2.
To 19.
Tengo 19.
That is the body. Yeah. Sorry. Okay, number 5. That's you are gratefulness to God.
Ahora para agradecer a Dios.
For breakfast. predestination.
Papo predestination.
We reveal to you.
Lo revelanabo.
The benefit of predestination.
El beneficio de.
What do I mean by that?
¿Qué me quieren decir?
When you learn to thank God for your salvation.
Cuando se me llama Dios de nuevo salvación.
God will start to reveal to you.
Dios lo comenzará a revelar.
The blessing of salvation.
El beneficio de salvación.
The end result.
El resultado final que chico.
Many of us we don't know.
Obvios no
saben.
Uno no está para.
Because we have no revelation.
Nos doy revelación de chico.
There was one that was worshiping
the
God.
And
I was tempted
him.
Then I wasn't married.
No,
I
mean,
another of the stories I saw in the television.
Mí,
that
show.
Was the first time I saw hell.
De primero me
the first time. And they were calling people. And when they called my name, and they showed me where my house was going to be, I couldn't believe it. I turned my head, and I was walking with my head.
Because of joy.
When that bishop left me, I said, Lord,
Señor,
I lay my life down.
Me tapone, me pita,
I must get to that place.
Y tengo llega de lugar.
I
mi tinku llega mi
vida.
Si paré de la
nada,
mi tinku lo da final de mi vida. Lo que sigue debe costarme. Mi tacón y mi vida, bom.
Nosotros
serios.
Nosotros
no sabemos nuestra paz. Pero cuando comienza a llamar Dios
para
ti, Dios va a comenzar a revelar nabo.
Vamos
a tener un día. Cuando
cristiano,
usted está jugando cigarrilla.
Me
llamo de una.
Said, no, I'm not smoking.
You stop the gang.
You are smoking with the temple of the Holy Ghost.
But the woman is the temple of the Spirit Santo.
And you want him to show you a future.
When you are
spoiling his temple.
But when you are spoiling temple.
Yes, the God of Pastor is not the benefit of it.
Pastor, Pastor, it's the benefit of it.
I am surprised.
Y sorprende.
A Christian that does.
La cristiana los que
pide. It is written for
me. Para escribir.
In the packet of cigarettes.
De paquete de cigarrillas.
Cancer. And you are sitting
here. Y botón para
que va.
Por lo de redimirte.
Apart from the Holy Ghost.
Apart del Espíritu, es el Espíritu Santo.
Can you see poison?
Como mira veneno.
And be eating it.
Cuando voy a comer.
Por las cosas.
Puede ser una dona de así.
Imagine
a Christian
that
I redeemed.
Now the temple of the Holy Ghost.
The temple of the Spirit Santo.
I know how to do that.
Oh my God, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the Holy.
Clean up.
In Japanese.
I allow the Holy Ghost to use the temple. How many of you? Someone will bring poison to you. When I was in the college,
the
one of the lecturers, he only said to go and buy cigarettes. You know what he only said? Victor!
Victor!
Go buy the cancer.
Ven con cáncer,
man. I
mean
it. It has been written. It's a friend of my friend. Victor, go buy the cancer. I said,
amen.
Say, go buy the cancer.
Ven con cáncer, man.
That's true.
De verdad.
So if you're a child of God,
¿qué me sepo tú, de Dios?
If your husband is smoking,
si tu esposo está huma,
when they come out,
cuando sale,
tell him go and clean up.
Si se va a limpiar.
My wife always has no
good
ash bag.
Me das peso mucho ash bag.
So be grateful.
Sé agradecido.
For little things.
Para cosas chiquitas.
Tell your neighbor be grateful.
Eso que sea, está agradecido.
For little things.
Para cosas chiquitas.
I will go to that.
Luke
17.
Lucas 17.
Be grateful.
Sé agradecido.
For little things.
Para cosas chiquitas.
Verse 2.
Yes, 2.
And as he entered into a certain village, there met him 10 men that were lepers, who stood for afar off.
Yo era de tener cierto pueblito, 10 hombres leprosos que estaban parados a una distancia, a mí encontré.
And they lifted up their voices and said, Jesus, Master, have mercy on us.
Y nada más una voz y santo, Jesús, Maestro, ten misericordia de nos.
When he saw them, he said unto them, Go, show yourself unto the priests. And he came to bother as they went, they were cleansed.
Y ahora no mira nada, él la vista nada, va y muestra vos un mes sacerdote nada. Y eso se dijo, ahora no estaba la vaina, nada mira, limpio.
One of them, when he saw that he was healed, turned back and with a loud voice glorified God.
Ahora, unina, ahora la mira que lo va a curar, a volver glorificando a Dios la voz alto.
And he fell down on his face at his feet, giving him thanks, and he was a Samaritan.
Y él tiene su culpa bajo su cara, tiene su era una pía de Jesús, y tiene agradecimiento de allí, y esa que estaba con un samaritano.
Jesus asked and said, Where are the ten? Were there not ten cleansed, but where are the nine?
Y Jesús se contesta y avisa, no da 10 aguas así limpias, ahora 9 nada, una nada.
There are not farm that return to give glory to God, save a stranger.
No date ni un otro que vuelve para donar gloria a Dios, sino extranjero a Jesús.
And the servant told him, arise, go thy way, thy faith hath made thee whole.
Y él dice, lanta y vai, tu fe ha salvado y es completo.
Zacarías.
Zacarías.
14.
Y es cuarto, mi tercera que sé.
Hallelujah.
Aleluya.
Zacarías 14. The man was grateful.
El hombre te agradecido.
We explain that to you.
No me explicaba, sí.
For who hath despised the dead or smart thing, for they shall rejoice and shall see the plummet in the hand of Zerubbabel. With those seven, they are the eyes of the Lord, which run to and fro through the open.
Pastor Mata, ¿quién ha despreciado el día de cosa chiquito? Mas el siete más